Hey guys, welcome to my channel India Web Today. So in this video I will show you how to make these special glasses. Why these are specially glass? Because these are for special people who are visually challenged. Now how does it work? Here in front is an ultrasonic sensor which it detects an object in front, and as you walk towards that, then the buzzer will beep. The beeps will be more frequent as you reach closer and closer to the obstacle, and vice versa. I also want to tell you all that I am very excited for this video, as this is not just a DIY project, this is something which 31 million people in our country really needs. And also, if you find someone around you who needs this, then you can make one of these for them in just under 1500 rupees. Now before heading further, if you like my project, then please subscribe to my channel and also hit that bell notification for my every new update. So let's get started. So to make this, you will need all these things. The first thing, that is Arduino Nano, cable for connecting PC to Arduino, an ultrasonic sensor. Here I want to give you an important note that if you buy this, please buy a little bit expensive one because that will be more reliable. Then you will need a buzzer, and link for all these components is in the description. Then you will need female to female jumper wire cable, and link for this is also in the description. You will also need a 9 volt battery, its connector, a goggle, and the thing which we have to notice here is this arm. You will need the exact goggle which have this kind of arm. You will also need a soldering iron, a scissor, a velcro which you have to divide in two pieces. You will also need a glue gun. You will also need a glue gun, or in place of glue gun you can also use arrow light. Now take your two jumper wires and then cut one of them in half. After that, connect it to the center of another cable. Just like this. Do the same thing with other two cables, as you can see here. Also apply hot glue here and here. Now take your battery connector and two jumper cables, divide your jumper cables in half and then expose the wires. After that, connect it with the battery holder, as you can see here. Now take three jumper cables, because you have to assemble all these components as a single circuit. But before that, turn on your PC and then connect your PC with Arduino Nano. Now you have to upload a program into it. You can find the program into a link in the description. And also, if you don't know how to upload a program in Arduino, then I have a recommended video for you, and you can find its link in the description. After the program is uploaded, now we can start. You have to make all the connections in the same way as you can see in this diagram. So as you can see, our circuit is in action. Now we have to remove all the connections, because we have to connect our whole system on this goggle. Now the plan is, we will connect our sensor here, buzzer here, our Arduino Nano right here, and battery with the help of Velcro here. Now you can glue all this thing on your goggle either with the help of glue gun or by using a red light. So now it's time to connect our jumper cables, as you saw in the circuit diagram. Now as you can see, our goggle is finally ready. But before ending this video, I want to give you an important note about how to turn this device off. Here you can see two wires, one is green and another one is blue, and these are connected right here, as you can see in this picture. Now if we pull out any one of them, we can shut down the whole circuit. As you can see, the light is turned off, and if I connect it once again, you can see the light is now on. So this is how you can turn this device on and off. Now at last, if you like my project, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and as always, thank you for watching this video.